I'll take an aluminum powder and put over the top of that insulation, and that reflects 90% of the radiant heat even without the insulation. But anyway, the tube goes in there, and there's two runs through each channel here. We're going to staple that up there continuously down the two runs all the way.
You might think about on your outside rim, use a foam pack.
A foam?
Get the twin cylinder foam packs in it. I didn't realize you could do this, but I saw it the other day that you can foam those yourself. And it'll seal that outside much better than what you can do with fiberglass.
Right.
Don calls fiberglass a nice dust filter. Yeah.